Standing before you to tell about Bihari language. The name Maithili is derived from the word Vidyala, was an ancient kingdom where King Janaka was in ruler. Maithili is also one of the name of Sita, the wife of King Rama and daughter of King Janaka. Scholars in Maithili use the Sanskrit words for their literary work. In 2003, the Maithili was included in 8th schedule of Indian Constitution as alone to be used as in education, government and official content. In 2007, it was included in Nepalese Constitution, Part 1, Section 5 as recognized as Nepalese language. Maithili is traditionally written in own script called Srihatta. It is similar to Bengali, Assamese language and Devanagari script. Thank you.
I'm not